So Isabel, let's brainstorm and come up with the perfect pizza app for Android. What were your top three features be?
My top three features would be seasonal recommendations, because I think people really like to order new things all the time, and why not take advantage of seasonal ingredients?
That's a
The
good
second
point.
thing I would choose would be a filtered ingredient list, because
Oh.
some people have food preferences, like they can't eat gluten or they're vegan, so just remove stuff that they can't eat completely off the menu, just
That's a
filter it
great
for
idea.
them. And third would be Google Wallet,
Oh.
because this is for Android and that's the primary way people pay for stuff on Android. So,
No, it's fantastic.
what about you? What do you think the top three features for this app should be?
For me, they're actually a bit different. My number one feature would be one-click ordering, because I think that the user would really enjoy very quickly ordering a pizza for the first time and also coming back and making repeat orders. The second feature I would pick is order history. This would allow someone to find out what they've placed an order for before and see how much money they're spending on pizza. And finally, I think that the user would really appreciate real-time status updates because I know that if they're hungry and they want their pizza delivered, they would want to know where it is and when it's going to get there.
Perfect. So, looking at these features, it kind of seems like the three features you picked are classic you, because you're a creature of habit. You always order the same food every single time,
That's
so you can
true.
get back to coding. You think of food as fuel.
I do think of food as fuel.
Yes, and
Food is
order
fuel.
history, you're like super detailed with your finances, so
That's
that kind of
true.
makes sense for you.
Good point.
And status updates, you're always checking like every 5 seconds when your package is going to arrive. So, I'm noticing a trend here that this kind of sounds like the Nozmul Pizza app.
It does. It's funny you mentioned that because your features reflect very much who you are. Like, you are a foodie. You're
Yes.
extremely picky about what you eat.
Yes.
And so the seasonal recommendations make sense. And also, the menu filtering is a good option for you because you don't like gluten. And the Google Wallet makes sense because you are a super fan Android user.
Yeah, these features are kind of classic me.
So, what are your favorite features? And how do they reflect on who you are? Are they classic you?